Nope, not if we don't say so. You're staying right here.
Well, it's lovely to see you both and to talk about this final film. I want to start by seeing how well you kind of know each other, and I found random facts about the cast, and I want to see if you know who they're about.
Okay.
Okay.
So you could probably do this.
Yeah, I think you can do this. Kaya, straight off, she knew every single one.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, so maybe they're just...
Okay. They're internet facts, so you can tell me if they're not true as well. So whose guilty pleasure film has apparently never been kissed?
Kaya got that.
Mm-hmm. Straight off. Straight off.
Never been kissed.
Mm-hmm. Someone said this at some point in an interview.
Really?
And it's the man sat next to
you. Yeah, he said that. Who was that person? No, I think it was Keyhawk.
It's definitely you.
It's not even a guilty pleasure. It's a great movie.
It's true. Who was rejected from a role in Harry Potter?
All right, so are these all just me? You and all mine? Will?
Will?
You know who it was. Wasn't it you?
Oh, so it was... Oh. So,
oh.
Well, was I was you? Reading your face, and since
He's
you had no recognition of it, I figured it was Will.
Yeah, no, I did go up for Harry Potter's.
Yeah,
yeah, no, I did.
For a Ron, is that right? That's what the internet tells
yeah,
me.
Ron. I did. Yeah. I did.
I'm also a rejected
It's you.
Child.
You didn't even know you were one. Awesome.
I think it was the first audition I ever had.
I knew we would be good at this game.
You were doing great. Yeah, I love how you don't even know your own facts.
I knew mine.
Okay. Who was obsessed?
You're incredibly special.
Who was obsessed with Arnold Schwarzenegger when they were younger?
Kaya.
Yeah, see, everyone knows that one. Who went to school with Robert Pattinson? I don't know if at the same time, but definitely the same school.
Again, I'm like looking at you to see if you're like, I did.
I mean, could you
no,
just...
No, I definitely didn't. So it's got to be the Kaya or Will. Will.
Spot on. Who says they've seen every episode of Friends at least 11 times, which I feel is a very specific number?
Dylan? Mm.
Yeah. Is it 11 now, or would you say it's more than 11 at this
point? At least 14.
14 now. I like that. Who appeared in a Robbie Williams music video? Do you know who Robbie Williams is? No idea.
I don't know.
Cool appear.
Kaya?
Yeah. Got it. And who's related? Who's related to Hugh Grant?
Me?
Yes! Did you
no
know?
Way!
Yeah! Oh. The genealogist discovered it.
This is What's so it? Cool.
Shit, I didn't know that.
Mel! I'm related to Hugh Grant!
Apparently it's this man right here, and I double-checked it. You said it in an interview. It wasn't just an internet fact. Second cousins.
Something like that, yeah.
Something like that.
Really?
And yeah. I'd love to know if I can dispel this one or not. Who once got their IMDb page out to buy a drink in a bar?
Wait.
I don't know if this is true.
Who got their IMDb
Apparently
page?
Apparently so. This is something that's written on the internet somewhere about someone in the cast.
That somebody... I don't
know how that would
happened.
Work. I don't know if it's used for ID or whether it was just to, like,
oh,
show
oh,
off.
Oh, to get them into... Oh, oh, maybe. Oh. Kaya.
This one,
you?
Apparently.
Why do we...
Is this a true story?
Are you just not telling yours? You knew this was...
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah, I was in Canada trying to get a visa, so I'd given my passport away. And I didn't have my driver's license on me either. And I found this really cool bar in Ottawa. And I just fancied a beer. And I didn't have any ID, and they weren't having it. So I did, yeah, I felt awful.
Did it work?
No. They just took it away and started laughing. And then pointed it out and then asked me for some, but no, it didn't work.
That's awesome.
Yeah. I had a Coke.
Oh, disappointing. Not quite
Yeah,
the
it didn't
day
even
you
work.
Wanted.
I just felt like a dick and was.
Well, we've discovered some things about each other, but what is, just really, really quickly, because I am running out of time with you.
Oh, this is so fun, though.
What's been,
I love this.
If you sort of just looking back across these
Don't,
5 years.
Don't, but you could, we've answered this a million
I
times.
Know you
this
have,
is way more fun.
But I've run out of questions.
Okay.
So I'm having to ask you something else. Thinking on the spot, all right, guys. What do you want to talk about then? What would you rather talk about?
Let us ask you those same questions.
Those same questions.
Yeah, like, what's your guilty pleasure movie?
What is my. What is it? About Time.
About Time?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
That's what I watch when I'm hungover.
And then what else? Oh, nice. See, this is good. This is cool.
It's more fun. I'm being wrapped now because no one wants to know facts about me.
Have you ever pulled out your IMDb?
My non-existent IMDb
or,
page.
Or, okay, like LinkedIn or something.
Yeah, my LinkedIn.
At like a bar.
It'd be really effective, wouldn't it? Well, I do have to stop talking to you, but thank you so much. It was really fun.
Nope, not if we don't say so. You're staying right here.
Cool,
okay,
then.
That was fun.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.